Miss, how are you? Today I'm going to take your EBS class. Today I am going to discuss the emergency vehicles. What are the emergency vehicles we need? We'll discuss one by one. First one is ambulance. Ambulance. You have already known about the ambulance siren. So we'll discuss ambulance. An ambulance is a medically equipped vehicle which transport patients to treatment facilities such as hospitals. They are used to respond to medical emergencies by emergency medical services. Okay, next one is police vehicle. A police car is a ground vehicle used by police for transportation during patrols and to enable them to respond to incidents and chase. Okay, next one is tow truck. A tow truck is a truck used to move disabled, improperly parked, impounded or otherwise dispersed motor vehicles. Okay, next one is fire engine. A fire engine is a road vehicle that functions as a firefighting. A fire engine is a road vehicle that functions as a firefighting apparatus. The primary purposes of a fire engine include transporting firefighters and water to an accident, to an incident, as well as carrying equipment for firefighting operations. Okay children, you have to practice the spelling all the words in your copy. Okay, and you should read the phrase all the words loudly at your home. Okay children, bye bye.